I'm here at the Pete Dye Golf Club in Bridgeport for the D. Lynn Mon General Foundation Golf Classic. This is the 24th annual golf tournament, and this is the one that helped them top the $1 million mark. The winners are going to be announced later this evening, and they're the ones that are going to decide which project they'd like to fund at the hospital.